Hiya. I'm going to Italy tomorrow to Lake Garda for a wedding. Won't lie, I'm quite nervous. First time I'm going abroad to do a wedding, which I'm quite excited about. Just hope I've got everything. I'm sure I have. I'm such a perfectionist. I've gone through my kit numerous times, and I'm being honest, I feel quite nervous. So thought I'd take you along on this journey of a first with me, show you what I'll be doing. Hopefully I'll show you as much as I can. Hi, good morning. So still feeling very nervous about flying out today. It's been an emotional day. I've sent my little boy off for his first day at school, and it's my little girl's first day at secondary school tomorrow, which I'm going to miss. So it's a first all round for the next few days, and I'm just on my way out. Case is packed, bags are packed, and I'm just saying bye to my little ray of sunshine here. I better get in the car. Right, love you. Bye bye. So I finished the wedding makeup and I thought I'd just come out and have a look at the scenery while I was out here. I've got a couple of hours yet till I wait for the taxi. I was kindly invited to the wedding, but I'm not dressed for a wedding and I didn't want to impose. She looks so beautiful. So I'll just show you around a bit. The mountains are just stunning, absolutely stunning. So I'm definitely going to come back here with the family, I think. Lots to see. I'm going to see if I can actually go down to the lake. Let's have an adventure.